Are you a July Leo or an August Leo? Actually, each zodiac sign is subdivided into three decans instead of by month. Oh, interesting. What are decans? Well, each sign occupies 30 degrees of the zodiac for a total of 360 degrees. So decans divide that 30 degrees into 10-degree increments. So depending where your birthday falls is what your decan is.